style.
All right, and we're back to Sins of a Galactic Empire. Mod for Sins of a Solar Empire Rebellion.
Hostile forces.
Now we
have
are going to be doing a gameplay of the mod, and I am the Empire. As you can see, I've already built up some of my star destroyers.
Structure complete.
And my planet's looking pretty good. Gravity well is doing pretty well. Let's go back to this recently colonized planet that we've acquired.
Ready.
We're gonna angle our star destroyers in attack mode. Actually, they're doing that themselves.
Hostile forces have arrived.
Okay. Coming
Let's
about.
Keep them stationed there. Beautiful bad sights. Beautiful. Taking some hits, but that's okay. Take it. Our resources are looking a little low, but that's alright. So, if you've never played this game before, or mod, rather, or the game, yeah. On Steam, you can find Sins of a Solar
Structure
Empire
complete.
Rebellion.
Structure
now,
complete.
After you've acquired Sins of a Solar Empire Rebellion, all you have to do is go to moddb.com
Structure
and
complete.
Find the mod, Sins of a Galactic Empire. That's how you find it. Super easy. Okay, actually, research. Let's double check.
Structure complete.
Let's get some more civilian research going.
Structure complete.
We should have a
Our
bit of a higher tier in that by now. So, we are up
Structure
against
complete.
Two random factions in me versus the AI.
Awaiting orders.
Let's get those ion cannons.
Awaiting
up.
Instructions.
And so far we're doing okay for the beginning of the game. We've recently acquired a planet, which I've decided to rename A1. I don't know why.
Structure complete.
I think I was thinking of A1 Bug for Sauce at the time. So our Star Destroyers have just fought off those nasty little pirates. Moving back to formation right now. Alrighty then.
Structure complete.
So we got two planets off to our flanks here. I'm thinking that maybe we're going to expand into that red one, the volcanic planet.
Structure complete.
The Thier Terra? Whatever. They are Terra. They are Terra.
Structure complete.
It sounds like a stupid name.
Structure complete.
So sorry, by the way, if that's someone's
Research
actual
complete.
Name, but I'm pretty sure it's not. Okay, let's get that going. Now we can focus on our third military tier. Our fleet logistics, not so important because we're not going to be building crazy amounts of Star Destroyers just yet. Someone is blasting music outside, and it's very loud. Exit out of that.
Structure complete.
Let's go back to our other planets. Now we're gonna have to develop
More
this as quickly
needed.
As possible. So let's put that on fast speed.
Phase jump complete.
Fast speed.
Research complete.
Fast speed. Faster speed.
Research complete.
This is taking a while.
Nothing of value has been found. Research complete.
So we are going to go ahead and grab ourselves a bit
Nothing
more
of value has been found.
That we can
Research complete.
The... Oh, okay, never mind. Our metal's pretty good.
Planet development finished.
Now, let's go back to planet development. Planet development. All over the place.
Planet development finished.
Let's build those. We're gonna build a couple
Structure
dry docks.
Complete.
That way we can go ahead and station Star Destroyers directly to this planet. We're gonna build one military research station,
Phase
one civic
complete.
Station.
Planet
we are waiting on the spaceport.
Finished.
Spaceport's taking a long goddamn
Planet
time.
Planet development finished.
Don't know why. shouldn't take that long, but it is. We need to spread that planet culture development around finished. Too, actually. So let's build a broadcasting station after this. We're gonna go ahead and build off to our flanks some minefields. A little nice surprise planet for the development enemy. Finished. Whichever enemy that may be, could be any one of them.
Planet let's development get
planet
finished.
Fences up. Ba, 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 ba.
Structure right, complete.
Very nice. All we need is four. We don't need more than
structure
four.
Complete. Structure complete.
We need better shields, actually.
Structure complete.
Nice! Okay, there we go. So now our resources structure are climbing complete. At a good enough rate to point
structure
we can start,
complete. Planet development finished.
Building stuff.
Structure know? Complete.
So fleet logistics. That's fine. Let's double check again. Structure complete. I always like to double check.
Structure
ion
complete.
Tank. There we go. Yeah, that's what we forgot. Let's actually increase our engine speed. And then
research complete.
That spaceport. Yes, there we go.
Research complete.
Huge cargo holds. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, now we are done. Kind of with all
structure
of the research.
Complete.
I just want heavy munitions.
Research complete.
Yeah.
Structure
there you
complete.
Have it. Simple. Alright, let's build a spaceport in this stupid planet. Build another broadcasting center. Alright, we're golden.
Structure
we're
complete.
Wait. TIE interceptors structure are ready. Complete. Awesome. That is
structure
what I
complete.
See.
Structure about complete.
Eight of each. Five.
Research
oh,
complete.
Totally forgot that's gonna remain at 8, so I'll just keep it like that for now. We'll go back down to our home planet of Kenos.
Research complete.
Let's see what we can do over here. We can build a spaceport, another broadcasting center.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Calm down, dog. You're not even here yet.
Structure complete. Structure
let's
complete.
Build an ion cannon for some extra defense measure.
Another structure is in the way.
No shit. Alright.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
These.
Structure complete.
We're gonna build a couple.
Hostile forces have arrived.
Turbo laser platforms.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
Alright, that looks fantastic.
Structure complete.
Actually. It's perfect.
Research complete.
So how far did I build up from that one?
Hostile forces have arrived.
Oh.
Our fleet is under attack.
Another ion cannon. There you have it.
Structure
we are
complete.
Good on our defenses. Almost. Actually.
Research complete.
I want two more.
Research complete.
Yeah, there you go. Two more. Perfect. Alright, let's get rid of some of these guys.
Arrived. Structure complete.
Alright.
Research complete. Structure complete.
10.
Structure complete.
Actually, wait a minute. Hold on. 36. Yeah, we can.
Structure complete.
Yeah, we can have about 11. We'll have 11 to 7. That sounds better.
Structure complete.
So, 6, actually. That makes more sense. Has to be an even number. OCD kicking in. Alright, our tactical defense
structure
is
complete.
Perfect. We're going to take it off of quick
structure
mode.
Structure complete.
We're going to go back to our home planet, or our recently acquired planet. So our defenses are coming up nicely here. Let's actually put that back on quick mode, real quick. And we'll build some more mines. It looks like some of them have been run into. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Perfect.
Another structure is
now,
in the
let us build more missile platforms.
Structure complete.
If you are going to be playing this game for the first structure time, try complete. And get your planet defenses up there as quickly as possible. You lose your planet,
structure
you lose the game.
Complete.
So. You definitely want to keep
phase
those planets protected.
Complete.
We'll go back down to
structure complete.
Oh god, lag. Okay, there we go.
Structure complete.
Oh, it's not gone. Kind of still there.
Another structure is in the way.
Never mind. We'll go ahead and build an ion cannon just right there.
Structure complete.
All right. Now let us build a detector class star destroyer. Go back down to our home planet. We'll build another Star Destroyer as well. Kind of have two fleets going on here. Actually, we'll build two more. Two more should be perfect. We can go ahead and just stop building after that. sell off some metal.
Structure complete.
Alright. Logistics, let's get that good. Excuse me.
Structure complete.
Whoa, look at the time. Alright. So, it's getting a little late, and I have things to do. Breakdancing to do as well.
Research complete.
A little bit. Perfect. So, this will be the end of the video. I will be covering, or not covering, doing more gameplay on Sins of a Galactic Empire like I used to. And the reason why I like to do it is because the mod's fantastic. Complete. Runs real smooth. Can't really find any faults with complete. The mod. And I like Star Wars. That's about like 99% of the reason. And I'll also be doing more gameplay
Cruiser
on
reporting.
Sins of the Prophets. Another great mod created for Sins of a Solar Empire Rebellion. Now, if you liked the video, like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't like the video,
Cruiser reporting.
Then tell me if you want. If you don't want to, then that's fine as well. But I do want to know what
Structure
you don't like
complete.
About the video, or what you do like about the video. That way I know what works. And if you do have
Structure
any questions
complete.
About how to install the mod, I recently uploaded a installation tutorial for Sins of a Galactic Empire. Now, just as a quick heads up, if you do have any questions
Structure
regarding
complete.
The installation, even after watching the video, feel free to go ahead and message me directly on my Instagram or Facebook at Kyle James Goodness. Kyle James Goodness.
Structure right? complete.
It's been fun. It's good to be back. I'll
Research
see you guys later.
Complete.